think this thing is working. Who knows?
We don't have a PS5 to open up?
No, we don't.
What the hell we got a charger for?
So that...
All right, people. Time has finally come. We have done many open boxing openings, open boxes? What? We will be opening this thing. This is a the DualSense charger for a PS5. We don't have a PS5 to open up?
No, we don't.
What the hell we got a charger for?
So that.
This box is heavy. This box is huge. This box was very, very difficult to come by. We spent many days on Walmart at 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 12:01 sold out, 3:01 sold out, 6:01 sold out, 9:01 sold out. Sorry, but it looks like all of the North Pole is trying to buy PlayStations. You know, we still haven't been able to buy one there. Thank you, Fat Santa. Oh, this thing is heavy. It said, this is the disc edition. Not very much on it except for a picture of partial PlayStation 5 because I guess they wanted to show you that the PlayStation 5 is huge. They didn't fit it on the box. Turn to the side, and I guess that's the disc drive there. And then on the back of the box, you have wonderful words that no one actually reads. Lightning speed. Really? Lightning speed? Breathtaking immersion? I don't even know what that means. And then stunning games. 825 gigs. Damn it. I'm gonna just take my pen, slide it in there, flip the flap, turn it to the side, and this. It comes with, first thing, it comes with a DualSense controller.
Very nice. Would you like to feel that?
Handed it off. The power adapter is very, oh, lights out. Let there be light. These are the bread tie. Come on, Sony. Come on. So they use the cheap bread tie. You would think that they would invest in a little piece of rubber or maybe something fancy, maybe a Velcro. But no, they just gave me an old school Wonder Bread tie. User manuals. I think I'm opening this up way wrong, but here is a circle. We have another HDMI cable. By the way, this house is full of HDMI cables. Full of them. We have 3 feet, 6 feet, 9 feet. 1201, 901. Never got a PlayStation at that time. Oh, something else fell out. USB-C cable.
For the controller.
It's for the controller, guys. Come on, man. Yet another Wonder Bread wire tie. Kind of dangerous, by the way. Veins of blood is everywhere. I'm gonna just throw the boxes because they're like in the way. Just throw. You can see that in here. This is the moment. This is the time. 1201, 601, 901. What is wrong? All right, here we go. So it's in here. Oh man, this damn thing is heavy. I ain't even gonna lie. Wait a minute. It didn't even come out the box. Seriously, this thing is heavy. So don't just try to like slide it out one hand like I just did. That was kind of ridiculous.
You need some help?
They got some good.
Oh, AirPods.
I hope this thing works because I just ruined the box. Nah, I'll just put it right back in the box anyway. Okay, I'm seriously struggling to hold this up with one hand. How do I want to do the reveal? Standing up? All right, here we go. Ta ta ta, take off your clothes.
I didn't see it already.
Ta ta ta. No, you can't. Ta 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 ta. Ta ta ta, ta ta ta, take off your clothes. The Simpsons. So we do like this. So on this side, very sleek. It looks like black metal. I'm gonna get closer.
So there is. That was Monkey Mask, by the way. There is USB, USB-C, back of the console. Plenty of air vents. There's another USB, Ethernet, very important. Don't ever play this on Wi-Fi. Don't ever play any games on Wi-Fi on PlayStation, because just go Ethernet, baby. Here's the HDMI power adapter port. Take a look. This is the official PlayStation 5.
So, here we have PS5, but we're not done yet. PS5 camera, and here it is, which is obviously gonna take up one of the USB ports. It kind of looks like Rob, Nintendo Rob, the eyes from Nintendo Rob. Three of us here, so we needed additional controllers. You get the controller separate, it comes in its own box with its own manual and its own cover. So here we have one, two, three, one, two, and three. Oh, by the way, the controllers are, this is not gonna be one of those test run things where I'm gonna explain how. But just so you know, when you take this controller out, again, just like the PS5, it is heavy. It is heavier than the DualShock 4. So just be aware of that, especially out of the box. You don't want it to hit the ground. So this is the first time the game reviewers are actually gonna have one of these kind of chargers. We never have these chargers. We just try to find as many cables as we can around the house and then plug it in somewhere along the line. And we usually wait till somebody's in the middle of a game and they die because their controller died to actually charge it. But there is this thing, which is the official DualSense charging station.
So again, it almost looks like a mini PlayStation 5. Sony details in the back. 2020-10, because everyone wants to remember this year forever. PS logo on the top, and you have the two sections. It's good for two controllers, which means Lucas and my controller will always be charged. You have the four metal prongs with the centerpiece for the mic. On the charging station, it has a ball that'll go into that mic area so it doesn't affect it. And you place it down. Actually, that's the wrong way. And there you have it. It's in there. It'll sit there. It'll actually look kind of nice, I guess. See, it says Sony in the front.
This is the charger for the charger. I'm noticing a lot of people on their accounts are, they start off with the PlayStation 5 standing up and then they lay it down. So this is the base here?
Yeah.
So should I have it on the base right now?
Yes.
Oh. This logo is facing you, and Lucas says you're going to take this piece and you're going to clip it down right along the middle, and this way you can have your PlayStation flat. Now we're going to try this again. The cutaway, I'm going to show you some cool zoom in shots of... Stand it up, and then we'll do those cool shots later. So, now, before we move on, the two first games that we got, Splunky Master is gonna get busy on Call of Duty. Not a big Call of Duty fan myself.
Look at the back. It says best-selling franchise on PS4.
Best-selling franchise on PS4, and we're on PS5. So this is what Lucas and I have been waiting for. Lucas has been waiting for very, very patiently. I have been waiting for not so patiently. Boop! That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Miles Morales, Spider-Man. Can't wait to sit there and just watch Lucas play this, because I'm not even going to play. I'm just going to watch. without further ado, we are now going to switch over to gameplay. Whoosh. Whoosh.
Whoosh. Did it, we keep that in?
Did it switch over to gameplay? Can they see gameplay right now? Oh. So, they're still watching me? Oh, I have to press the start button. Okay.